What's up, guys? Beautiful day, beautiful day. Today I had a little bit on my mind about this system that we live in, how these employers want people to work for nothing, but the cost of living is steady rising. That really doesn't make any sense to me. How is that a balanced view? I mean, how can a person survive when you're not making nothing? I mean, it's just like, get your paycheck, you can no longer say you're broke. So you're just working not to be broke, because you're not working. It's just crazy. You're barely getting enough money to survive. You know, you just get enough money to pay bills, keep a roof over your head, or maybe a little food on the table. It's really not enough. But they want you to bust your tail and be happy with that, and not want more. It's ridiculous. They give you, and not to mention that, you know, Georgia has the lowest the lowest pay rate in the country. You know, I guess the minimum wage here is $7.25. And the rest of the country, I have no idea what it is. Some people are getting maybe $8 to $10 an hour, depending on where they are. But, you know, as the cost of living keep going up, that's really not no money. It's just enough for you to get by until your next paycheck. And I don't know about anybody else, but that's not the kind of lifestyle that I want to live, when you're just living from check to check. What if you want to go out and can't really enjoy yourself, or if you got a family, you want to go out and take your family to a nice vacation, you're going to have to save up 2 years to do it. It's ridiculous how this country is being ran, and that's why, you know, a lot of foreigners or Mexicans, they come over here, they'll bust their tail for that little bit of money, and but they don't live here, they go back home where that money would be more valuable to them. So it really doesn't matter to them, but people that lives in this country is, you know, we're struggling. But they got money for other things, unnecessary things, like, you know, the taxpayer are responsible for this new stadium that this $1 billion stadium that they're going to build. Well, how is that going to benefit the people? It's, you know, it's just crazy how things are in this society that we live in. You know, you're constantly struggling. You know, even if you was born into some money, if you don't have a steady income, that money is just going to be gone. You're just going to blow it. I mean, if you don't have any way of investing it, you know, you can't even invest anymore. You know, I had a little bit of money that I was trying to invest, you know, do something positive. But come to find out, I wasn't even making any money back. I mean, making a lot of money off of what I invested. You know, the banks are making more money off our money than we are. It's just ridiculous. So, you know, that's, I don't think it's going to change. That's why a lot of people do more than one job, or they have other means of income, because one steady job is not really going to, it's not going to help you survive. I mean, it depends on your lifestyle. But, I mean, if you ask me, it's just freaking ridiculous. So I'm going to, I guess I'll stop now and continue this conversation when I get out of here. I'm about to go in here and have a ball, I guess. See, stuff like this, when you want to go enjoy yourself and have a good time, you're taken away from your bill money to do so. Oh, somebody got their window bust or something. Taken away from your bill money so you can have fun, or take your kids out and so they can enjoy themselves. It's the world we live in, people. And how can you be satisfied with that? So, just give me your opinion. Do you feel the same way I do? Do you think it's a bunch of crap that we have to live check to check, or quote-unquote job just over broke? Think about that. All right, talk to you later.